both her belongings with her.
This what you
wanted. I
don't want it,
you know.
That's a damn what you wanted. I'm good with this. Do what you gotta do.
Right now, we're just gonna do a non-custody booking, which is a CPC hold, to let her sit in jail until she sobers up, and then they'll release her.
Damn.
Back live, wanna go to Daytona.
What the hell? This dog came out of the yard and freaking just hopped the fence. You know, I hope I got that on my dash cam. Oh my word.